It is August 2nd, and by the way, can you believe August 2020 already? What a year 2020 has been, but today is going to be a very good day in Forza Horizon 4. For most people, at least, I know there's going to be that 10% that are going to cry, oh no, the auction house values, oh my, you know what, who cares? At least everybody gets a car that is highly coveted in Forza Horizon 4, a truly exclusive car, the Toyota AE86. Is in the daily Forzathon shop for August 2nd, 2020, Series 25 Summer, and let me tell you a little bit about this car. It is worth 20 million credits at the auction house. Before this even dropped in the shop, there's tons of them listed there because people know about this. I've been talking to people about this. Playground Games has shared this around. We know the car's coming this week, or you should know the car's coming this week. If you have those notification bells on, of course, you know everything that's going on in Forza Horizon 4, but the AE86 has a very unique perk. It's kind of like Bounty Drivatars from Forza Horizon 3, except it got nerfed massively. It's exclusive to this car, and you get 50% extra credits when you're doing those little head-to-head races. Also, I made a super fun rear-wheel drive stock engine tune for the AE86, and I don't know why, it's not even that fast of a car, but it's really fun to drive. It feels really unique. And although it's not your 2JZ all-wheel drive swapped 1600 horsepower monster, I don't know why, but I really enjoy racing this thing. I used it in Rivals a little bit, even though it's kind of slow there, and also used it against Dravatars, which, the race you saw in this video, man, I am terrible at this game. But 100 Forzathon points, it's an absolute steal. It's worth 20 million credits, or if you didn't have this car yet, you need to have it. It's a car that everyone, I think, needs to at least try in this game. Tons of awesome tunes for it. It's the only car in the game that can be anywhere from D-Class all the way to X-Class. Unfortunately, it is pretty slow with the stock motor, but if you put that 2J in it, it is an absolute ridiculous monster. And last thing I want to say, thank you so much to Z for making the paint jobs for me. We did this pretty much in the last 24 hours, but they're very clean paint jobs, and you got an option of orange, which is usually my favorite color, but I also wanted to switch it up and have something different. The white, I feel like, goes perfectly with the AE86, so hopefully this video makes everyone aware. If you're new around here, don't forget to pew 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 that subscribe button if you're trying to be a part of this channel moving forward, of course. But thank you so much for watching. Really hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Make sure you do not forget to snag your AE86 from the 24-hour daily Forzathon shop in Series 25 Summer. I'm out of here, guys. Peace.